Good evening, YouTube. Deb Garnett put up a challenge last week, I guess, or earlier this week. Hashtag potato grown in a pot of turds. So, she used Norland, which is a common enough potato up here in Canada. But in case it's not common where you are, it is a 70 to 90 day early potato. I got my sun mandala on the wall behind me, just like Deb. I have a bucket with holes in the bottom. And I have a bucket of rabbit turds. There's a little tiny bit of sawdust mixed in. Bear, that's not for you. Little bit of chicken feathers mixed in. Nothing with any great plant food value other than the rabbit pellets themselves. And now we're into some that has a fair bit of rabbit hair in it. One potato.
Whoops.
And we have our challenge bucket of potato grown in a pot of turds. That's it for now, and thanks for watching.